weather team. All right, new this morning from Jefferson Parish. Jefferson Parish Sheriff's Office is investigating a death at a local hospital of an inmate. This happened yesterday evening. JPSO says an 82-year-old man died after a lengthy hospital stay. So far, foul play is not suspected. We have limited details at this time, but once we learn more, we'll keep you updated on this developing story. 6:05, and happening today, family and friends gather.